Today's topic is the process to rename a state in India. So, recently, the State Assembly of Kerala passed a resolution urging the centre to rename the state as Kerala in the constitution and all office records. So, what are the mechanisms to rename a state in India? Unlike in the case of renaming cities, to change the name of a state, approval from centre's Ministry of Home Affairs is required. This means that a constitutional amendment becomes necessary to effect this change. The proposal has to first come from the state government. The Union Ministry of Home Affairs then takes over and gives its consent after it receives no objection certificate from various agencies such as Ministry of Railways, Intelligence Bureau, Department of Post, Survey of India and Registrar General of India. If the proposal is accepted, the resolution introduced as a bill in the Parliament becomes a law and the name of a state is changed thereafter. Formation of Kerala. Princely states merger formed Kerala post-independence. July 1, 1949, Travancore and Kochi integrated as Travancore-Cochin state. A state reorganization commission recommended Kerala creation. The commission under Syed Fazal Ali suggested Malabar district and Kasargod taluk inclusion. It also recommended the exclusion of the four southern taluks of Travancore, Tuvala, Agastivaram, Kalkulam and Vilayangkod. Together with some parts of Senkottai, all these taluks now part of Tamil Nadu. Kerala established on November 1, 1956. In Malayalam, the state was referred to as Keralam, while in English it was Kerala. This is all about today's topic. Thank you very much.